You may have missed this hidden card in the Sabbath Inspire activity. After completing the second encounter, you'll enter the labyrinth. Once you get to this point here, dodge these hive traps, and if you take a hard left, you'll be seeing an opening that is real easy to miss. So jump ahead, look behind you, and inside the room will be the Opaque card that you may have ended up missing. And so.